Former Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick hitting a bit of a roadblock in Michigan. The state's Bureau of Elections says Patrick hasn't submitted enough voter signatures to appear on Michigan's primary ballot come March. The Bureau deemed more than 5,000 entries had errors, also flagging nearly 500 signatures for being written in the same handwriting as a number of other entries, they say. State election officials will meet today to consider if Patrick could still get on the ballot.